looking forward to that one.
In the women's featherweight division, Megan Anderson takes on Norma Dumont. First to the scale, Norma, the immortal Dumont.
Well, let's give a nice welcome to Norma Dumont, fighting out of Brazil. She is making her UFC debut tomorrow night. This is an undefeated woman, 4-0. She's got two first-round finishes, two wins by rear naked choke. She's also a former Brazilian national Sambo champion.
For Norma Dumont and her opponent, Megan Anderson.
Megan Anderson, another teammate of mine out of Glory in Kansas City. She also spoke a little bit publicly about her struggles with some mental health issues, her anxiety, and personal problems. She credits that with some of the struggles she's had with the mixed results so far in her UFC career. But I've been training with her recently. She seems focused. She's motivated. Her weight cut was easier this time than it's ever been. I think we should expect to see the best Megan Anderson.
Next up, we are in the...